What up, YouTube? This is your boy, Ronnie, Ronnie's Vlogs. YouTube, it's been a minute. It's been since probably about April of last year since I did my last vlog. Today's my birthday again, so this time I'm going to Orlando with my kids and my mother. And my flight leaves at 2 p.m. Right now it's 11:35 a.m., March 3rd. And I just got to leave the barbershop, and I'm driving back home. So I'm gonna take you guys along on a ride with me on this Orlando trip.
Say hi, bro.
Say hi, mom. The airport.
You wouldn't like to travel with her.
Okay. It's a lot of
room. You can go out in New York.
Oh, that's just the one pool?
And that's like, there's like three.
And it was hot tub. Pool, spa.
There's three cells in a hot tub. There's three pools in a hot tub. And then there's a restaurant across the
street. You go out there and look around. I'm not sure we can walk from.
We can walk this way, right?
I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, I was going to hand it up right.
That's the restaurant right there?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? We got in yesterday around 8 p.m. Florida time, and I was so tired that I didn't record anything, so I'm recording what I can now. Just keep you guys updated.
There's a pool over there. There's a pool over there. Right there. And there's a hot tub right there.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why I want to go in the pool.
What do you want to pool if you want to? You want to go to the water park though? We can go to the water park tomorrow. I don't know. It's up to you. I don't know. Your phone, man.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, what do you want besides nothing? Oh, we're on the trail to the...
Right now, we're walking to the water park.
Do you have duo? I'm talking loud. I'm surprised. Can you do it? Where you at? Oh, what's she doing? Tried to call her a couple of times yesterday. Yeah, I'm talking about yesterday evening after she went home. She must have, because I talked to her when we were spending in the airport.
Son, it's killing my place.
And he stopped him because he was running a little bit late. And she got
there you go.
To the line for a minute to tell him happy birthday. And then I was busy. Chuck said happy birthday.
Tell him I said thank you. We'll come down and get some flip-flops later, man. But take out the wristbands off the take the wristbands out right here. Go ahead, sit down. You good? Good by yourself. Oh, to my watch, Marsh, that one works well.
Well, put it up before your bracelet.
How you doing?
How you doing, sir?
All right. Oh,
okay. Can I take your bag?
Yeah. Flip-flops, like for shoes.
Oh, we had one, but it's by the main.
It's by
the main lobby. Yeah.
So we gotta wait until we get back.
We're calling our fresco marker.
Yeah. We'll come back and get it.
This is
yeah. Thank you.
All right, enjoy.
Come on, Karan.
I got to get in there.
Okay, Ryan, look. You want your hair braided?
What?
Her hair braided right there?
Don't
scale break. We are in the water park in Orlando. Are you gonna water slide? Thank you. YouTube, when we got here yesterday, I totally forgot to show you guys the room. So the room is kind of dirty, but I'm going to turn around and start fresh. You got a full kitchen. Yeah, we got a full kitchen. And we have a washer and dryer. Pretty dope. Dishwasher. This is the living room part. The couch lets out into a bed. Full table.
It's called Lemire syndrome.
Flat screen TV.
Lemire's. It was a very well-known complication.
This is the balcony. The balcony is completely
the 20th century.
Screened in, so don't no bugs. It's about 7 floors. This resort in Orlando was called the Grove Resort. So,
that's my daughter.
This is the master bedroom. It's dirty. I got all my shit everywhere. Yep. Usually the bathroom. Two sinks. It's a tub. Stand-up shower. Comes preoccupied with conditioner and shower gel. Walk-in closet. Bathroom. That's the master bedroom. Then you have a secondary bedroom. Excuse me.
You don't know what's next.
Secondary bedroom.
It is that rare.
With a walk-in closet. It's the bathroom. It's pretty basic. And this actual is like the secondary bedroom, and it walks out into the balcony that we just left earlier. As you can see, it's the same balcony, it's the door. It's me on TV.
We need to
Okay, let's go. Where's she at downstairs?
She's in a bar.
We're gonna eat then. We're gonna leave her. Let's go. Do you got the key, the room key?
Commonly causes Lemire syndrome.
Let's go.
We have no idea what that syndrome was.
Go.
Where's Steve?
I got it. Show me where the damn restaurant is at. I don't have a mask. We need a mask. That's fine. You got two of them?
Yeah, three.
Can I get one?
Only the only one I will fit you is that white one.
Swear to God. Swear to God, you got masks on deck. Fuck. Straight garage.
Oh, yeah.
This is the garage. Look, we got bands on deck. Bands on deck.
Come back in.
Sorry.
We have several.
very good though. Oh my gosh, they got one elevator. They don't even enforce, from the looks of it, they don't enforce mask care. Can we go from the inside or outside? This is the outdoor restaurant on the property. Why you didn't tell us we was coming down here?
Again, and why you didn't coming down to do the shots? When Mariah called me and said y'all was coming down, wasn't no sense of me coming
up. You just still came up. It was just courtesy. I'm just playing. It's a joke.
I was gonna
say,
if y'all was gonna, I probably would have.
What's up, YouTube? It is March 5th, and I'm laying out poolside at the resort. I didn't record a lot on this trip because we pretty much stayed at the resort the whole trip. So, you know, I'm recording what I can. But yeah, that's it. My life is pretty boring. So. You need one of the carts? We at Walmart. Why you want a salad?
So what?
You said what? You want a salad?
Yeah, I want some nachos.
Any color, you know. Because I want some. I kind of want a burrito, but I don't know. She want nachos. So.
Tacos.
Yeah.
Yeah. Any color. What do you think?
She also wants some damn garlic. Is that garlic? Garlic this? Garlic that? Yeah. Huh? I'm now in my favorite aisle of the store. The wine aisle. It's the same. From what I can look at it, it's the same.
Yeah. So, I want some of them. Some pouches,
It's not in this aisle, man.
of this flight crew and Southwest Airlines, welcome to St. Louis. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, seat back and tray table in the full upright lock position. All your carry-on bags completely under the seat in front of you.